Hey, yo, what's fucking good? It's your boy Junior, and today I'm going to be doing the Pringles taste test. You know what? If I was given from like to for after the taste test, if I was given to mark it from 10 to no rating scale to 10, I would give it 1. You know what the price is? I don't know. It's what. It's 100 rupees. I saw this once. I think it's 250. Yeah, it's 250. Okay, so anyway, I straight did it. Okay. Whoa, smells nice. Getting into the video. Cool. See? I don't know. I'll go. Zingy tomato? I didn't get the zing, but the tomato's flavor's there. Wow. It's worth 400 rupees, you know? It's seriously good. So good. Tastes so good. You know how neatly they've aligned it? Look. It's been stacked. Unbelievable. It's good. No, rate from scale from 1 to 10. I give this. How was it? 10? I give it 8. I don't want to give 9 because it seems odd. 9, yeah. Damn, Daniel, this thing tastes so good. Wow. So, I have to try and finish this up. I'm out. So, tell me, guys, tell me if you want me to make more taste tests. Because I like them. I like them. I like eating them. Fuck. Now I'm going, Mr. Random. This guy's shouting at my name. Dude, stop. I'll come. I'll give you my signature. He's shouting out my name. He wants my signature. I'm so popular. He wants my signature, yeah. Dude, stop!
Mr. Random Latte! Somebody is Mr. Random Latte!
He's shouting out my name. What the fuck? Okay, yeah. I gotta go. He's asking my signature. He's gonna leave.
You're gonna leave?
Yeah! He's gonna leave soon. We've gotta give him the signature. So I'll see you guys in the next video, which is gonna be a gourmet taste test with 3 flavors. And some banana, cashew, and something else. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.